2020, folks. That's when official support for Magento 1 ends. Magento have stated that they understand customers need more time to migrate to Magento 2. And so these new support policies will give those customers the time and the confidence needed to upgrade when it's right for them. Okay, so let me give you the breakdown. If you're a Magento Commerce merchant on versions 1.13 or 1.14, you can expect software quality and security support right up until June 2020. If you're on Magento Commerce 1.9 to 1.12, then you can expect security patches only. So no software quality guarantees, but this does ensure that your site remains secure and compliant right up until June 2020. Okay, so that's Magento Commerce, but what about open source? Well, Magento are continuing their commitment to all Magento 1 merchants. And if you're on Magento version 1.5 to 1.9, you can expect security updates until 2020 as well. So there's some T's and C's along with these security policy updates. Of course, these do not apply to any third-party extensions or customizations that you've made to your store. Your module, your problem. And as the notorious B.I.G. lyrics go, mo modules, mo problems. The more modules we come across, the more problems we see. Yeah, it's accurate. Okay, now another big one is PHP support. When that ball drops on New Year's Eve 2018, PHP 5.6 will cease to be supported. And so Magento 1 merchants will need to upgrade to a more current version of PHP in order to be compliant. PHP 7.2 is the only version currently supported past the Magento 1 end of support date. And so Magento are planning to release patches for the latest versions of Magento Commerce and open source that will support 7.2. Okay, so that's Magento 1, but what about Magento 2? PHP compatibility varies depending on the version of Magento 2, and so it's much easier to understand with a visual aid. So Magento 2.1 is compatible with PHP 7.0. However, 2.1 security support date extends beyond the support date for PHP 7.0. And so Magento are going to need to release a patch in order to upgrade Magento 2.1 to support PHP version 7.1. We should expect this patch any time now because obviously December is creeping up on us. Now Magento 2.2 already supports PHP 7.1 and there are no plans to release a patch to upgrade this to 7.2 because its end of support actually is before PHP 7.1's end of support. Does that make sense? Magento 2.3, however, when it's released, will support 7.2. And just so it's a little bit clearer, I'm going to add Magento 1's timeline onto here as well, so you can see that ends in June 2020, which is past version 7.0 and 7.1, which is why the patch for PHP 7.2 will be coming out for Magento 1 as well. So I guess the biggest question now is, since Magento 1 support is being extended to June 2020, why should merchants even look to move to Magento 2 yet? It may seem like it's quite far away, but June 2020 is actually only 630 days away. That's 20 months or 90 weeks. And if you're not already planning your upgrade, I can tell you, you're behind. You really should be using this time for thoughtful and detailed planning, be that with an agency or with your internal team. Whoever it is you work with, you need to start planning now so that you can actually have that seamless, wonderful upgrade that we all dream of, that meets all of your expectations for budget, time to market, and overall improvements of usability, both for you and your customers. Magento 2 really is an excellent platform and offers a bunch of opportunities. So why waste time sitting on Magento 1 when you can be on a better platform? So that's all I have for you today. If you want to find out a little bit more, I'll put a bunch of links in the description below to all the resources I could find on this end of support. If you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe so that you don't miss anything. Cheerio.